Hi everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel, Nuri Bakri. Find me Nuri Bakri. So today we are going to do a kit from my friend Robert. This is for you, Robert. This is the Battlestar Galactica, the base star. I love Cylon. So this is kit from Revell. It's really a good size. So I'll show you the kit. They have a four section on the kit, you know, as the base stars lay like this. So this is, as you can see, one section, two section, and four section there. And what I'm gonna do with this kit, I'm gonna airbrush weathering and do the LED light with the optic fiber cable, and soldering and airbrushing, and you know, and then we'll see what happened next on the next video. And I show you from start to end to the finished product. Enjoy watching it and give me a thumbs up. Result of the optic fiber that I attached to the cable now. So I got, so I mark how many thread they have there. They have 14. So the most thread I have, I'm gonna put on top of the star base. So next job is to make a hole. Make a side hole on from here, and just the bottom one, and this part as well, and the bottom one. Start wiring inside here. I might paint that in black, so it's more like in the end of the optic, more bright, and then start attach them together, and will be over after that. So I'll get to it, and keep watching. Thank you. is. This is the finished monogram that I do wiring and airbrushing and brushing. And the kit itself is not that hard to do it because it's just a couple parts to assemble. So I did LED, a fiber optic LED light with the first layer, second layer, third layer, and the fourth layer. So it's really, really tricky to handle that. It's really sensitive with the hot glue, but I managed to do it. And then if I can turn off the light a little bit so you can see, maybe you can see a little bit light over there. So if you can see, there, it's a little bit light there, see? So check my other video under the name New Rebakery, and please give me a thumbs up if you like it. To give a thumbs up, if not, it's okay. Leave your comment and everything, or anything comment up to will be helpful. If you need any more info about the models or the other models itself. So with that, I hope you guys enjoy the video, and say we all, and you guys have a good day.